are some news and sports updates for your week.
Congrats to the 7th and 8th grade volleyball teams for their wins over Kania yesterday. Great job, girls. The girls will have a tournament at home this weekend. Good luck.
Congrats to all of our football players who finished up their season.
Winter sports season starts soon. If you are planning to participate in 7th or 8th grade basketball, cheer, or wrestling, make sure you have an updated physical and get signed up in final forms. Boys basketball will start this month.
Our middle school cross-country runners will be racing this Saturday. Best of luck to our runners.
Next week, on Friday, October 13th, is the NEOEA Day, which means no school. The grading period ends on Wednesday, October 25th.
On today's show, we have an interview with a 5th grade student and with Mrs. Tucker, also a creative presentation on Sigma males. But first, we have some 7th grade girls that brought Miss Kelly into a candy taste test.
Have a great day, everyone.
We're going to have Miss Kelly try some random candies, and it's going to be great. But she has to eat it, so she's going to eat it.
It's so good.
Please don't bite your fingers by my mouth.
I won't. I'm holding the end of it. I'll tell you when to bite it. Kennedy,
I don't like this idea.
This is my favorite candy.
Oh.
Okay, Kenny, what should we do next?
That's not that great.
Next one. I should have put a pile on your shit.
You mean I have to eat it off this desk?
Yeah.
How do you rate it?
Zero. It's hot.
Why do you like teaching?
My favorite part of teaching is just having the kids come to class. I just love the kids.
Okay. What is your favorite thing about me and Morgan?
What is my favorite thing about Lily Jones? Is Lily Jones is the most serious kid in the classroom.
Oh my God.
And Morgan is brave.
Oh.
Morgan is the one kid that will come up to me and ask questions.
Oh.
You are brave.
Okay, now Morgan's gonna ask the other two questions.
Okay.
Favorite subject to teach.
I like teaching everything.
Oh.
I'm Mary, and this is Cameron.
Yeah.
Today we're gonna be interviewing him. What's your favorite subject?
My favorite subject is English.
English? That's a good one.
Mm-hmm.
Do you have any hidden talents?
5 minutes later.
I have this one hidden talent is going outside and learning how to do, you know how to do a side flip?
No.
Well, a side flip is like a back flip. You just...
On your side.
Yeah, you just turn on your side.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Which food is better, bananas or apples?
Apples all the way, because who likes bananas? And also, bananas is sus now, so.
What's your favorite food?
My favorite food? Steak.
Steak. How is the change between the new buildings?
It's very generic. It's like, this one's way bigger, better lunch, better everything. The other building had horrible lunch, and it's old. Y'all building is like 3 years younger.
So the middle school is just better?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Okay, I came in for high school, yay!
how to be a Sigma male. Super Sigma Guide. In order to be a cool, bad lone wolf, you must follow these rules. Read all the slides. Trust me, I became a super cool wolf. How to get Unspoken Riz tutorial. Step 1. Your heart needs to be as cold as ice. No cap, brother. Step 2. You need to have super Sigma masculinity. Stay strong, brothers. Remember, being a top G will be legendary! Step 3. Lastly, you must listen to dope songs like Believer and Radioactive. By following these steps, you will accomplish the sought-after Unspoken Riz. And you should watch and entertain and become the ultimate top G. Sigma's rise! How to turn into a galaxy wolf. First, become Sigma. Actually, become Ultra Sigma. Second, shed some fur and become an adult, cuh.
There are levels of being Super Sigma.
Stand your back!
Number 2, Sigma wolves have good grades. Number 3, in order to be a Sigma, you must have a handshake and the best wolf. Number 4, Sigma's ass until their back dissolves. Number 5, be Super Sigma like and be like your boy Andrew Tate. Number 6, be wolves, AOS us. Number 7, eat the food the Aki way.
Be like Gru and the Minions. Be a handsome little devil like the Minions. I'm having a bad, bad day. It's about time that I get my way. On Glizzy, ha 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 ha, banana. How to get Ultra Wolf Stinked or Super Sigma. You need to achieve full Sigma clarity, powering up your Galaxy Wolf fursona in order to become the greatest Sigma alive. You'll finally be an Omega Gigachad Wolf and be the pack leader.
Some kind of red eye thing. I don't like it.
You can take off your blindfold.
Yep.
Yeah, for real.
That's disgusting.
You guys need a... We do need a trash can.
Well, I'll move.
Spencer's room. Spencer's room. Okay.
Here,
I got it.
Gross.
Oh my god. Fit check. Okay. Actually, no, I'm not putting that in because they're good.
Volleyball teams for their win over Kanye. Yesterday, great job.
No!
This time for real, okay?
Okay, we're gonna do something.
What are you doing? Never mind, it's not gonna work out the way I want it to. Anyway,
okay.
That's the end of the segment.
Whoa, that's really high up.
Okay, can you stop the recording?
Woo!
Bye-bye.
No, wait.